ready in like a huge hurry because all of you seem to have worn your t-shirts like
yes.
inside out.
Please, can we explain why we're wearing
yes,
our t-shirts
please
inside
yes, please
out?
Go out with that.
It's so that we can show off our lovely labels, which is what we're here today for.
The men and women wash care labels, see, the first of its kind. It's an innovation. First time in the world. This is the first time in the world that any brand is ever, you know, taking up such a such an initiative. So, why don't you show off the labels? There's a reason why they're wearing inside out t-shirts. Yeah. See, that's a picture. Now, given that I can't ask the two ladies here,
Viva,
would you like to turn your t-shirt, like, wear it like I'm wearing it?
Right now? I don't mind.
Oops, one second.
See, this is why I've asked him to do it, so we can see some aerial branding. Now, take pictures of this, please. अब थोड़ा सवाल जवाब कर सकते हैं
बिल्कुल
ओके मसावा व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स इज लॉन्ड्री अ वुमन्स जॉब
एब्सोल्युटली आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव
नो 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 इज लॉन्ड्री अ वुमन्स जॉब नो नॉट ओनली अ वुमन्स जॉब
नो इट्स नो इट्स नॉट ओनली अ वुमन्स जॉब बट या आई एम रियली हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव बाय एरियल टू शेयर द लोड इट्स आई डोंट थिंक we're in this phase right now in the country where we're seeing this whole wave of women empowerment and all of that. So I think it's a great idea that they've done this and supporting it by putting the same his and her tag, the new wash care tags on my clothes in my stores.
We'll talk about that in just a bit. But what are your thoughts on laundry being a woman's job and you're newly married and all that? I need to know a little bit more from you, Soha.
I think that we've done a lot for equality in the workplace for women, and everyone appreciates now, at least in cities like Mumbai, that the workplace should be shared equally by men and women. But I still feel that there's a sense among many men and many women that when it comes to domestic chores, that's entirely the woman's world. I'm happy to say that that isn't the case in our new home, and I don't think that Kunal has been brought up to look at chores like that, and neither have I. So I'm very happy to say that there's a lot of equality when it comes to the domestic chores that we do at home, and that's the way it should be because I think it does lead for a happier marriage, a happier relationship where you respect each other. I think that's important.
That's lovely. Kunal, as per the survey that I was talking about, there was an independent survey taken that when we asked men what they thought about laundry and chores, 82% of men believed that, you know, those who chipped in to with household chores, that made for a happier marriage and a happier married environment. Your thoughts on that? How happy are you making your marriage?
I'm actually very happy. I think, you know, a house is made by the people who live in it. And I think it's an equal partnership in whatever you do at home as well. I mean, gone are the days when at one point people used to think that cooking food is a woman's job. And then the men started doing it. And we did it so well that the top chefs are now men. I don't think there is an equal pedestal for saying that I'm the best laundry guy. I'm the Mr. Washman. But I think it's the easiest job. I mean, now given the technologies that we have, there's a washing machine, these great products like Ariel, you know, and they come up with these one washmatic solutions. It's just the simplest thing to do, just put the powder in, put the clothes in. And I mean, I don't see why it's a woman's job as such. I think it's also about being independent because I grew up in a household where my dad used to help out. I used to really enjoy helping out in cooking and doing the laundry, which really helped me when I was struggling and I was living on my own. I was very independent. I would cook for myself. I would do my own laundry. And it's a good feeling to be able to do that. And I think with the new initiative, with the label launch, I don't think any man can ever say, ye kahan pe likha hai ki laundry mardon ka bhi kaam hai. You can just kind of show the label to them and say, yahan pe likha hai. And the discussion is over. Exactly. And it's the easiest thing to do. It's not that tough.
Okay. Now, we've just spoken to a newly married couple and you're soon to be newly married. Congratulations on your engagement, Masaba.
Thank you.
But how much do you think your husband-to-be is going to contribute to household chores?
Well, I think after this, he doesn't have a choice. But I think even Madhu, someone who has always been brought up in an environment like Soha said, that where, you know, there is the men in the house are always pushing to help women. I think that's where it starts, and that's kind of the culture that he's brought up with. So I hope that he helps me. He's a little lazy, but I don't do much laundry myself, so I think he'll be left to it. But yeah, I mean, it's I think for him now it's easier. You have instructions, you have a whole manual as to what you have to do, when you have to do, and how much quantity, etc. So I don't think it's that much of a brain job anymore. It's just all there.
Speaking of instructions, you came in with this, in fact, you have it in your hand, his and her pack. It makes it easier for men, right? What are your thoughts on this his and her pack that was launched a little while ago with instructions for his?
I think more than the instructions, the fact that it says his and her pack, like I said, like you can no longer say that kapde to yaur to ka kaam. I mean, it's written on the pack, right? It's his and her, so you his can also her. Do it. So I think
no, but his part is also just to make the instructions a little easier for the ones.
It's for people who haven't washed clothes before, for example.
Right.
But how difficult is it? I don't know how difficult is it. You just put, it says powder yahan pe dalo, kapde yahan pe dalo, on karo.
You can ask my mother, who's shrunk many of my favorite sweaters when we were younger. So it's possible to do that. But I think this does help out. And for people who haven't used a washing machine or are not familiar with it, this is to help them become familiar with it so that they can help out and they can't use that excuse of saying that it's very complicated or we don't understand it. And what was lovely about the aerial movement as well, Share the Load, was the wash bucket challenge. I just thought the phrasing, I mean, this is, of course, Kunal as a man said this on stage because we went to Chandigarh and Lucknow and Bangalore with the Share the Load movement, and there was a great response. But Kunal as a man appreciated the fact that the word challenge was used in Wash Bucket Challenge, because I think men like a challenge. So it was very well put by Ariel, I think.
As long as they keep that challenge going.
Yeah, but I've just been told that 5 lakh men have already taken up this challenge and agreed to do the laundry and share the load, which I think is a big achievement, and let's just keep the count going up and up.
But do you think, like, doing household chores is also about spending quality time together?
You know, it takes time to do household chores. And there are days when, if I'm not working, the whole day goes by in just doing things. It's an endless list of things that need to be done. And I do think that it makes it more fun, and it reduces the time that it takes to do chores when you do them together. So even if you share things, for example, if someone is doing the dishes and someone is doing the laundry, or someone is, you know, you just divide the chores, or you do them together, which I prefer, I think that it does make it more fun.
Sharing the load.
It's sharing the load, and it's, you know, it makes it more fun and less tedious.
Now let's talk a little bit about those labels.